friends, welcome my channels. I am Prabal Chakraborty. Today I want to discuss Lorentz series. Find the Lorentz series of the function f j equals to z minus 1, 1 by z minus 1 and z minus 2, and valid region is 0 mod of z greater than 1 and mod of z greater than 2 and 1 minus mod of z less than 2. So friends, to solve this problem, we have to do partial fraction. Fz, you will see fz equals to 1 by z minus 1 and z minus 2. And friends, the rule of the partial, you will write, I write z minus 1 plus b into z minus 2. And how I will get a and b value, friends? A and b value is very simple. When z minus 2, in case of you will put the value in here 1. You will put the value in case of z minus 2, then z minus 1, z equals 2, z by 2. So friends, whatever I get in here z minus 1 minus z minus 2 and minus z minus 1. Okay, calculation. It is the calculation is very simple. Simple, z minus 1 minus z plus 2 and it will be cut and it will be 1. So friends, you will just partial fractions. I just work in partial fraction. My a value is a and 2 value. I am putting and whatever I get that the value is this is my total partial fractions. Now friends, whatever I have to do, first case number 1. So I just remove this portion. I just write partial fractions. I just write 1 minus. So I will write 1 minus z minus 2 minus z minus 1. This is my total formula. And now the valid region is 0 mod of j less than 1. This is the valid region. Valid region I check. Number 1. In the case of number 1, valid region, this valid region. First, you will write down everything. Otherwise, you cannot understand. I hope that you will write everything. Now, I will take z equals to half. I am putting in here z minus 2 is equal to, I can write half minus 2 is equal to minus 3 by 2. So it is, whatever it is, the negative. And when it is the negative place, when it is negative, then we will do it positive. We need to do it positive. So how can I will do it? In here I write minus and 2 minus z. I write 2 minus z. And after that, I write in here also same z minus 1 and half minus 1. Then it is minus half. So this value would be 1 minus z and it should be plus. 1 minus z and it should be power plus. And after that, 1 by minus, if you take minus and 2 will come on, then 1 minus z by 2. And plus 1 by 1 minus j, then you will get minus half into 1 minus z by 2 whole to the power minus 1 plus 1 minus j. Plus 1 minus j whole to the power minus 1. And now you will, whatever I will work this formula. I use 1 minus x whole to the power minus 1 is equal to 1 प्लस एक्स प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर बाई टू प्लस रूट ऑफ टू इंफिनिटी दिस इज नॉट एक्स स्क्वायर बाई टू दिस इज ऑल्सो एक्स स्क्वायर वन प्लस एक्स प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर दिस इज द टोटल फॉर्मूला सो आई जस्ट राइट आई विल राइट माइनस हाफ इंटू वन प्लस जेड बाई टू प्लस जेड स्क्वायर बाई फोर एंड राइट इट दिस इज माई गिवन लॉगरिथम सीरीज एंड अनदर इज वन प्लस जेड स्क्वायर अप टू दिस इंफिनिटी सो आई गेट टोटल दिस इज माई लॉगरिथम सीरीज आई होप this is clear for everyone 1 minus x whole to the power minus 1 is equal to 1 plus x plus x square plus up to infinity so this is my first valid region it is clear I hope so friends I get first and now after that I will try to do number 2. Mod of j less than 2. Mod of j less than 2 means friends whatever you will get the I will put the value is suppose 3 and here I just 1 by j minus 2. Now you will see this. J minus 2 and 3 minus 2 then I get 1 so whatever I will get I get positive value greater than 0 this value is positive so technique is different when it is positive this value is positive then I will write I my technique should be this way 1 minus 2 by J and minus In here also it is positive, so I will write this way, j into 1 minus 1 by j. And now, whatever you will see, that I will use this formula. Formula is my binomial formula. Formula is 1 minus x inverse is equal to 1 plus x square up plus 0 up to infinity. So, I write this way 1 minus 2 by j whole to the power minus 1 minus 1 by j into 1 minus 1 by j whole to the power minus 1. So my equation should be 1 by j and 1 plus 2 by j plus 4 by j square plus the root up to infinity. As I have taught Lorentz series, that's why I discuss this theory, this problem solve. I am working for problem solving. I just solve this problem. 1 by j plus 1 by j square plus up to infinity. So friends, this is my Lorentz series in case of region mod of j is equal to 2. So I write next case. I just write next case. My next valid region is mod of 1 less than mod of j less than mod of 2. So this is the my total formula. So I can take 3 by 2. The region is this way. So 3 by 2 when I put this value 3 by 2 in j minus 2. So whatever I get. 3 by 2 minus 2 means half. 3 by j minus 2, I just putting in here 3 by 2 minus 2 is equal to minus half. Minus half I will put in here noted. So whatever I get negative value. So in case of negative value, whatever I have taught, this value is negative. So I can write this way minus 2 in minus j. And in here, j minus 1, when I put 3 by 2 minus 1, then it is half, then it is positive. So, it should be in here. It should be written this way, j into 1 minus 1 by j. Now, I will I will solve this problem. Half minus 1 minus z by 2 and minus 1 by j into 1 minus 1 by j this way, and half and 1 minus z by 2 go to the power minus 1 and 1 by j 1 minus 1 by j go to the power minus 1. So I write this way, half into 1 plus j square by 2 plus j square by 4, sorry, it is not j square by 2, j square by 4, formula is 1 plus x. So it is equal to 1 plus z by 2 plus j square by 4 plus total up to infinity and minus 1 by j, it is 2, minus 1 by j equal to 1 plus 1 by j plus 1 by j square plus up to dot 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 infinity. So you will get this is my Lorentz series. So I express both three way. I hope it is clear for everyone. Thank you for watching.